In Israel and the occupied territories, a new report says Palestinian children in some areas of the West Bank are enduring a worse humanitarian crisis than children in Gaza. According to Save the Children, the plight of children living in the 60% of the West Bank that remains under full Israeli administration has reached, quote, a crisis point. The Israeli and U.S. governments have long touted improved living conditions in the West Bank to counter criticism of the occupation.